Hey everyone, it's Andrew Warner, founder of Mixergy.com. It's Election Day 2008, and one man is getting just a ton of hits over to his website. And I want to tell you about him because I did an interview with him a few months back, and he told me how to get traffic to his to anyone's website. He just taught me the tricks. I recorded it and I put it up on the web, but at the time I was new and I wasn't getting enough traffic, and I think it's worth reposting his interview now that there are more people on the website who can appreciate what he had to say. Okay, so who's the man? Michael DeRouche of Planet Chiropractic. That's right, a chiropractor today, election 2008, is getting a ton of traffic over to his site. How's he doing it? How's he getting all those hits? Well, he anticipated a big question that people would have. Today, a lot of people are going over across the country, going over to Google and typing in this one question. Here it is. What time do the polls close? So he knew that people would have that question. He wrote up a blog post on his website with the opening times and the closing times for the polls all across the country, and now it's one of the top search results on Google. And that's one of the things that he told me in the interview, and that is that he looks for predictable events and he creates web pages around them. And in our conversation, he told me how he knew that the Super Bowl was coming up a few years ago, and he knew what people would want to know about the Super Bowl, where is it, who is playing, all kinds of information like that. He created a webpage with all the answers to those questions, and in anticipation of the Super Bowl, he had those questions up on his website and rose up, and Google got a ton of traffic from it. The next thing he told me was he talked to me about how he keeps – why won't this page separate? Here it is. He keeps looking at Google Analytics. He wants to see what new search terms are bubbling to the top. What are people looking for that they can't find on the internet? And when he sees a hot term that he thinks will be out there for a long time that people will continue to search, he instantly creates a web page for it on Planet Chiropractic and starts to get the traffic from that. Next, video at conferences. And I've been doing this because of Michael DeRouche. She said, take a video camera with you when you go to a conference. Start shooting video of the rock stars in your industry. Put it up on the web. People who are interested in your industry will come over to the website looking for those videos. I've been doing that. It's been tremendously helpful, and it's very easy to do, and it gives me an opportunity to go and reach out to people who I think are interesting at conferences because I now have a video camera and get to ask them questions from behind the mic. Finally, write for others. Now, you probably already know this. Maybe I was naive. I always thought that I read people's websites. I never thought to contribute. But Michael not only told me about it, but he also gave me permission to go and ask, essentially, by telling me how powerful it was. And I've been doing that. In fact, just yesterday, I got on Mashable, which helped me get a lot of traffic over to Mixergy.com. I've been using the ideas that Michael shared with me in the interview. I urge you to download it and listen to him. It is one of my earlier interviews, so as you can see, the beginning is a little scratchy. But the quality is good, and the information is even better. Download it, and I look forward to seeing you at a Mixergy event.